Good morning, students. Very cheerful morning to all of you. Students, this video is for 11th class. Today we shall discuss our first chapter of Snapshots, and the chapter name is The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse. Again, I am repeating, The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse. And this is a chapter, students, written by William Saroyan. And writer is William Saroyan.
Years
were trust and honesty. As you can see, whether someone is poor, they lose their principles of trust and honesty, and they want to make money from adopting so many types of wrong methods to make money. But in this case, Garofalian child was very trustworthy and very honest. Okay, people who live in this life, in spite of being poor, they were very trustworthy and they were very honest. So you can see a trust and honesty were the hallmarks of that tribe. So when Aran saw outside his window and Murad was having a beautiful white horse, Aran didn't believe on his eyes. Aran ko apni aankhon pe vishwas nahi hua. Usne socha ki ye itna beautiful white horse Murad kahan se lekar aaya? Kyun wo surprise tha? Why he was surprised? Why Aran was surprised? Because Aran thought that he had no money with which Murad can buy a horse. Ek to ye tha reason ki unke paas koi money thi hi nahi jisse ki Murad ghoda khareed kar la sake. Dusra surprise ka reason ye tha ki because they belong to such a tribe, their hallmarks were trust and honesty. To ye question to uth hi nahi sakta tha uske mind mein ki Murad ne kahin se wo ghoda churaya hoga. Isliye in dono reasons ke karan Murad surprised to see from where he got that beautiful white horse. And from the description you come to know that the title also justifies the chapter. The as we are discussing about beautiful white horse, kaun leke aaya tha beautiful white horse? Murad leke aaya tha aur early in the morning. Aur actually boys, as they belong to very poor tribe, a Garofalian tribe, and the country was Armenia. Okay, but to fulfill their dreams, apne sapne ko pura karne ke liye, to fulfill the dream of horse riding, as I told you, these two boys loved horse riding very much. And to fulfill the dream of Murad's cousin saw outside of his window, and he did not believe on his eyes that Murad had having a such a beautiful white horse. क्यों नहीं विश्वास कर रहा था Aran Murad को के ऊपर कि Murad कहाँ से लाया होगा घोड़ा? क्योंकि एक तो उनके पास money नहीं थी. अगर money होती, काफी अमीर होते, तो Aran सोचता कि हाँ शायद उसका cousin खरीद लाया होगा कहीं से. दूसरा, चोरी भी is his uncle. Khosrow is uncle और अब बच्चों में जो नेक्स्ट जनरेशन है उसमें हो रहा आपको वो ऐसा ही समझते थे जैसा कि कुछ लोग समझते थे। कुछ लोग भी क्रेजी पर्सन था उनके अकॉर्डिंग और मुराद मुराद वो सब क्रेजी पर्सन समझते थे, लेकिन एरन जो था वो अपने कजन मुराद को क्रेजी नहीं समझता था। वो उसको थोड़ा समझता था ठीक ठाक कि हाँ भाई, उसको अंडरस्टैंड करता था उसके नेचर को। ओके ट्राइब में जनजाति में उनकी फैमिली में वो भी एक बहुत ही
surprising eyes. काफी आश्चर्यचकित निगाहों से आनंद जो था वो मुराद को देख रहा था.
Okay, now मुराद told Aram that what are you seeing? क्या देख रहे हो तुम? Come on, get down. नीचे आ जाओ. Come to me and let's ride the horse. मुराद offered Aram. मुराद ने Aram को offer किया of horse riding. Let's do the horse riding.
Okay,
to Aaron's house.
even here is sparrow. It's a kind of sparrow. जब एरन इन दोनों के पास होकर के भागा भागा किसके पास गया? मुराद के पास गया. तो what did he see? एरन ने क्या देखा? What did he see? He saw that मुराद was sitting under a tree and he was soothing. He was giving first aid to the injured robin. Robin means here sparrow. It's a kind of sparrow. And on watching this, एरन became very
Thank you.
July.